You see people falling in love, you see people falling out of love in crises, attempting to remedy their scenario by reaching for other people, reaching for positions of power. And we have the macrocosm of the political climate and we have the microcosm of their lives. So it's something of a tragicomedy. We have the structure of the French farce chamber piece as well as very strong Greek themes.